Hey, hi guys. This is Shashank Kochar. So coming forward from my previous video where I said that in my future videos I'm going to be telling you about the right way of dieting. So before coming to that point where I tell you the right way of dieting or how you can form your own diet or something of that sort, you need to be clear on some basics of the terminologies that are used while creating the diet, and you should have some basic things clear in your mind. So this video and the upcoming few videos are going to give you the basic knowledge which you will need to know how to go on a right diet. Okay, so in this video we are going to talk about what are calories. So first of all, don't be afraid of this word. I was afraid of this word for a lot of months when I came to hear it for the first time. You should not be afraid of this word. Calories are just energy. So a calorie is just energy. What does that mean? So calorie is energy which we take in from food. So if we eat an apple, it gives our body some calories. And those calories are utilized by our body to do an activity. For example, if I am raising my hand, my body is using some calories to do it. My body is using some energy to do it. If I punch, my body is again using some energy to do it. And that energy came from calories. And those calories came from the food that we ate. So, first of all, don't be afraid of this word. It is as simple as that. Calorie is energy, and that energy comes from the food that we eat. Secondly, the energy that our body possesses from the food that we ate is used in a lot of activities like breathing. Breathing takes a lot of energy, and then brain takes a lot of energy to think and to do the stuff that it does inside our body. Heartbeat takes a lot of energy. If you go to a gym to work out, that workout takes energy. And then if you're walking, it takes energy. Everything that you do, everything your body does takes some energy. That is where those calories are burned. So those calories that we ate are burnt in those activities. They do not just get keep getting accumulated inside our body, they get burned. So that is the reason we need to eat every day, because our body is burning calories, so we need to supply the calories. Now these calories come from protein, carbohydrates and fats. For now, just understand that proteins, carbohydrates and fats are present in the food that we eat. So these calories come from them. For now, that is enough to understand. So there are two ways for a body to get the energy. Actually, there is just one way, food. But let's say you are not supplying food to your body, then it will obtain that energy or those calories from its stored fat or the muscles that it has. So if you are not supplying your any energy or any food to your body for, let's say, 30 days, then your body will burn the stored fat and the muscles that it have to obtain the energy. Because once upon a time, those muscles and fat got into your body from the food that you ate at that time. Now, what if you do not supply your body the required energy? If you do not supply your body the required energy and it runs out of energy that it has in the body, like muscle and fat, then you will die. So you need to keep supplying your body the energy. That is why we eat daily. So you must have heard of people who survive for 4 months or 3 months if they do not eat, because till that time their body has the fat and muscle on which it can survive. When the body runs out of that, then the person dies because it has no energy on which it can survive. So the energy is measured in kilocalories, although it is said as calorie in short. But it is measured in kilocalories. 1 kilocalorie is equal to 4.18 kilojoules. You must have heard of kilojoule in your school. So 1 calorie is equal to 4.18 kilojoules. If someone says calorie, it means kilocalories. a simple individual calorie word does not have much of significance. So usually on the food labels that nutrition information that you find on the food products that you buy, it takes a reference of an average adult. An average adult male would require about 2000 calories per day to maintain the weight. So if that person is kind of burning 2000 calories a day and eating 2000 calories a day, so he kind of burned all the calories that he ate. So that is just to give you an idea of how many calories a guy burns in a day. So if you're eating a sweet that has 500 calories and you ate 5 pieces of it, each having 500 calories, then you ate 2500 calories and you should have not crossed 2000 calories. That doesn't mean that you have to eat 4 pieces of it and you're done for the day. It was a healthy diet. That doesn't mean that it was a healthy diet. It is just an example. So guys, I'll catch you in the next videos. If you like the video, if it shares useful information with you, please like it. And in case you have any suggestions, please share in the comment box. In case you like my channel, please subscribe. Bye bye.